Mackey again this time with a driving layup.
Where Georgia is taking on Xavier, and this is Jeremy Frank for the dunk, and the Bulldogs on top 23-17.
Yeah, doing a nice job there, and then Xavier's Derrick Brown with a step back. Very versatile performer for Xavier. Splash is a three, it's a one-point game, but a nice out.
Here's a guy with the move, Ripaway.
Famous is one of the most competitive guys he's ever been around.
Alexander, how about that kid from Missoula?
Ruoff is on Buttinger. He's going to have to fight through screens.
Deep. Got it.
Good problem for Arizona. Also, foul trouble could be a problem. Also, style of play. Well, can't be.
The front court, Buttinger. Bayless. Oh, yes. Up front off the curl. Ruoff, good look. Hey, down she goes. Ball's batted down. West Virginia has a meeting with Duke. On Saturday afternoon.
A shift. Love at the other end. He scores. He's fouled. From Jackson, Mississippi. Westbrook hurries to the other end.
1,000 points.
Made All-State in Mississippi and actually talked about John Wooden speaking at the score.
Another block by Love. And look at this pass to Westbrook. And he sets up another easy two.
Rams his way into Walker outside. Johnson for three. Good! Neil Hackett off the mail. Lasers one outside. Lewis a three. Good! Team like Kansas did early on. Young inside the double team Beasley. And Jefferson goes on Beasley. Launching a three. Good!
0. BYU draws the 8 and takes on a tough in a minute into the ballgame. Texas A&M would go up 11-0. BYU's first field goal, a lead to Mars. BYU would catch up, though. Jimmer Fredette, nice pistol Pete-esque. Fredette played one of his best games of the season. Nice fake to JT. Pops a 3. And Aggies, who are ranked as high as 9th this season, started 15-1, one of which was right there. Jimmer Fredette, down by 6, cuts it to 3 with tied up at the other end on offense. But Dominique Kirk would get open once again for his second splash of the game, and that would do it.
Meanwhile, in Denver, battling for the right to move on against Michigan State, Oral Roberts and the Pitt Panthers.
Well, the Pitt Panthers started slowly here offensively, not knocking down their shots. And Oral Roberts is an experienced team. It's a deep athletic who can energize this team.
Neither of these teams strangers to the NCAA tournament.
Trailing by 4 to Marquette in the early going of the second half. It's with Tom Green called Mayday, but Kentucky's showing off the Mayday shots. Listen. To get McNeil. Leon in the corner. Off the dribble. McNeil.
Oh. Where Baylor and Purdue are approaching 5 minutes, and Purdue with a 1-point lead on the Bears.
This is a game where you're going to look at pace and tempo. Baylor wants to score. There's a nice job on the offensive glass.
Defensive glass is going to be critical for them because Baylor is a very athletic, very bouncy team. They got great athletes at all five positions. So,
right side, unable to go today. There's a nice.
What a nice play again. Nice back screen.
New Washington.
Nobody from Jersey City is tiny. Ha ha ha.
The answer.
They want a foul. Just trying to get the retention.
Chisholm. That one.
They take her back. Every moment fades to black. Every kiss and every taste. She wishes time would ease the pain.
My nigga, this ain't Maybelline. You have made this scene, nobody like me. And now I ain't gay, so I'm you will never grasp. I'm the shit fertilizing that green of grass. I'm by the glass. Let's get some green, let's get some drink, let's get it on. Say tonight we gon' get going, going, gone. Say tonight we gon' get
steps in with the bounce, converts. Flex screen, and that's one of their favorite plays. Get the big fella involved.
That was the Crocker. There's the pass.
Ah, beautiful. Great step to the rip, car right in his face. Here's Blake Griffin.
No double. Oh, the double comes.
How about this?
Oh, there's Johnson. Oh, what a beautiful pitch.
It really was. They're playing hard. They come late. And
oh, what a dish.
Too many.
I think by definition, those are the type of kids that Kevin Stallings is going to get that advantage of.
Look how they space the floor.
Fisher again.
Wow.
Against Fisher will have to launch, and bang is for Fisher. Hello.
Walker fell down.
Double team comes. Rose, open look at a three. Hook it to George. Rose again. Great seconds to play in this first half. Rose to the rim. Acrobatic. Anderson on a kick out. Rose lines it up. And the motto, if it's free, it's me. You'll get on the list.
Wisconsin is shooting 64% from the field. Trayvon Hughes up three. Sutton is watching Flowers. Brian Butch, a wide open three.
Need to power the ball to the basket because the Badgers are not going to try to block shots. But they've been making threes. Very emotional player. He's got to keep his emotions in check here.
Steensma had a screen outside, wide open because they were doubling Steensma.
Thank you.
outside. Good position for Brooke Lopez. Down to 10. It's Johnson with a runner. Ties finger.
Really kept their poise. I give most of the credit to Mitch Johnson for the poise.
Hampton, 70. Marquette, 69. McNeil gives Marquette the lead.
I won't sweat. One more drive
for you. The tie. Starting center at 6'10", fouled out in the final minutes of regulation. So Dwight Burke can only put terrific on defense, but answering offensively.
It's Johnson
on the bottom of the well. Only 2 points in the first half. Brook Lopez, 26 in the second half. Oh, 1 point lead, Marquette. The throw to Lopez. He's good. Needs to switch every screen.
Akilani averages 15 a game down the lane. The teardrop is Chris tracks it down. Weaver penetrates, and the finger roll goes. Here's Lowe, four to shoot with the screen, fires anyway.
Oh,
man. To thwart the shooters from perimeter.
Akilani.
Woo! That's a three and one. Now Lowe steps back in the corner and rattles it home. Rochesti. Lowe fires and hits deep in the corner. Algill with the rebound. Now he'll drive, baseline kick to Rochesti.
Steal. It's Chalmers sailing in.
Oh! They got Rashawn Adams. Carter. And Arthur lets him fire. It's Corey Bailey.
Inside for Wink Adams.
Here at Kansas State. Five in the shot clock. Collins takes it down the lane. Screen by Arthur. Here comes Sean Collins.
Right down the lane.
Put it to the basket, but it's hard to do that against this Kansas team.
Adams the back door. What a nice feed up.
Rush. 4 of 9.
The game. Love has his first basket.
Control shot that he has really worked hard to perfect.
Love with that jump.
It's too long, but Jordan gets it anyway. And Love strips it from behind. Westbrook. Stolen by Westbrook. Great anticipation. Takes it close to coast and scores.
It makes his defense.
Love takes it inside for the score. Defense as they pull back, one for three.
The big man.
And Sloan doesn't hit the layup, but Jordan there blocked by Love. Rebound Jordan blocked by Love. Love blocks again. Into Love. Tough ball away though. And he gets the roll.
Jones.
Oh, that's a tough shot.
Oh, my.
Clinton has not been able to get many good looks.
Well, there was one of them for King. Off the back end, kick out. Hicks a three. He's got it. 3 seconds. Hicks a three. Got it again. Baseball pass down the floor. King couldn't catch it. James has got it for Texas. It's over.
And you're still probably working.
With an 8-2 lead, they've gotten the outside shots like that. Out of the Horizon League, Tennessee out of the SEC, both with 30 wins. How about that? Shielding.
Good
Howard, yes.
Back to Graves. Jumper for three.
Wow, he's top.
There's Graves, much shorter man. Tyler Smith takes advantage.
What a great.
Here's Green. Guarded closely by Ramar Smith. From the corner, striker, yes.
Oh, they need that man.
Jose J. Rattler. Who's the runner up? Oh, this kid's a little.
Here's Chisholm. Howard plays with four fouls.
Wow, what a
tight Green. In the lane, no. Put back.
How about him?
Yes.
As it pops out, he's going to get a nice switch by Petro. Not enough, though.
What a spot for Pimple.
That drive. Graves lost him. Graves in the lane. Butler has his first lead of the day.
Nice slice cut. Look at that.
Great pass by Juwan.
Second difference. Game clock, shot clock.
And a foul.
Oh, my.
Tomorrow you'll be thinking
to yourself. He's not having a particularly good game against Gonzaga. Wallace off the glass.
But the list goes on
now it's Sapp on Curry. And you see that Rivers didn't leave him, so no matter where he goes, he's got somebody in his face. It's a Georgetown team. Got to make him. Lob, Macklin, and no foul. Curry puts it up and has his first three of the game. Curry whips it inside. Lovedale easily again.
Here's the play right at 34 minutes a game. He'll make that one.
Best look of the day. He will make that one. The Big East tournament against Villanova. 22. Back is Curry with a three. With a win as a two seed. Tennessee a two in trouble. Here's Curry. Oh my goodness. Another three. Cross court. Here comes Curry. That shot blocked by Ewing. But there's Lovedale and the seed is now seven.
Tough take for Rogers. Brandon Johnson on a blow by. Count the basket. Evan Ginty is coming to the game and promptly turns it over. Brazelton goes the distance.
On the job against Brandon today defensively.
Lee. Johnson deflected it, but Courtney Lee was there to save it. And he got it right to Tyrone. Now in usually the second rounds of these tournaments, you have stories like that. Is Brandon Johnson.
Tim, and we just talked about the margin of error when you dig yourself a big hole.
Oh, nice move.
Earlier, it almost appeared that Western Kentucky was holding on here.
Palmer.
Johnson spreading the floor, feeds Ginty on the wing.
Devin Ginty with a triple.
Boy, a double-figure lead.
An 18-2 run. Courtney Lee with a silent.
The rest of the Hilltoppers on the floor.
Brazelton for three. Big.
9-8 Memphis. Rose inside. Here's Douglas Roberts. Isolation kicked out for Rose. Takes a peek at the clock. Jumper. Beam. 7 Memphis. Rose, the freshman. Andre Allen, the Memphis, Tennessee native, has come in. Rose, the run. At the other end, and Johnson elects not to chase it. Back on the floor. 4:15 to go. Knowles.
Someone to kiss, someone to kick you. There's not a name you couldn't slip through.
You can talk about skills, but Tyler Hansbrough has got a heart that no other player in America can match, and his will exceeds his skill.
Screens make him work on both ends of the court. Duncan can step out.
His rule. Nice drive.
And he will shoot a free throw.
Drop out there.
Two is on him now.
And he does. Here's Burrell.
Drives it, kicks it, one of the three.
Big time. Anderson is guarding Alexander. Here's Ruoff.
Got it.
Burrell and Duncan. Guarded by Alexander.
And one. Double screen, and then he doesn't take it. Cuts it off. My goodness.
big time undies.
No. And look at this turnover.
That's around on the pogo stick. Nice move.
What a play.
Down.
He likes Duncan, Nichols. That leaves Raymond open.
That's his game.
There he goes. Trouble getting in. Oh, wide open. Raymond for three.
Oh, Nuggets!
Throw to Fast to find opening. Chesty on the run. That's a shot. And Green on the head is Ellington, and he scores.
Take it the other way.
Green, who's been the star for Carolina this opening half. Lawson for three.
Really hurt Washington State. This has been an outstanding defensive effort.
San Antonio would be their defense that would keep them from getting it.
Stevenson, he scores plus one. Here in Charlotte, first game. Louisville, Tennessee will battle for the Elite Eight. And throw from the side, and he gets the kind. He feeds it off to Chris Henry, a reserve. Pizza gets the rebound. Sets up Chris Henry. Strong drive. They set up for Padgett.
J.P. Prince in just his second start handled the ball. DeJuan Smith, a great job of catching. A little bit too fast to start the game, but they haven't been able to get anything to go.
Jerry Smith hits another tray.
The Cruz.
Cruz with a great pass to Tyler Smith. By only five. All the way, Juwan Smith. That'll be goaltending. There's the pass by Padgett. That's what you're talking about.
Louisville can be patient. That's in their character. Earl Clark. Smith. But this is the man. Clark setting up Padgett.
Westbrook. Lute, love.
There we are.
That'll love, and he just knows where the defense is in the great read.
Courtney Lee drains a three.
Here's the guy. Oh, do they need him?
Here's Collison. That leaves Keefe open.
How about that?
A lot of teams. What a combination.
Wow.
This is big. They're right there.
Look at that.
And how about that? Can't do anything.
Back to Ship.
Oh, my!
Brazelton, there's Love. There's Rogers for two over.
Westbrook shoots one more.
McCurry to force him a little wide to give Flowers a chance to catch up.
And Richards.
They've got to find a way to get Flowers offensive opportunity.
And there he is.
So crafty with the ball. Great vision. Curry
off the window. High. Curry on the wing. He's going to spot up. There he goes. Oh, he lets it fly again. And rips it. Lets it go. And hits. Curry, four to shoot. He's got a fire and does. And hits. 60-46. Here comes Richards. Finds a cutting Curry. Oh! Curry, 15-footer. Got it.
It's at it.
Curry around the screen, inside Lovedale. Ball fake and bucket.
Lob to James. James driving through. Tipped up, no. Twice, yes. Now Augustine wanting the challenge and gets underneath. Somehow scores. Down to Robin Lopez. That shot off the rim. His brother's put back. No. Back to Robin. Yeah.
To take it off, but not to really put that much pressure on.
Robin Lopez followed up by Brooke.
Sets some kind of screen. Yeah. I mean, with that body.
Augustine, well, it's almost going to take it right away. Then sets it up for the beautiful turnaround. Step it in. It's Washington. Third try. Yes. Taking only two shots in this half, Billy.
I think he ought to penetrate. There he goes.
Tipped up and in. And here's Fields coming back out. Will it be saved? Stolen by Augustine and for the layup. Now 7 minutes, Billy, without a basket. Beautiful pass.
Oh, nice.
Augustine to James.
Antonio Pena. There's a buzzer. But he's got rush on the wing.
inside. Here's the lob.
Up with the basketball in the white uniform. Here's the lob.
Here's the lob.
Inside, they cannot jump to them. Back door they go, and Douglas entire year. Really a quality team. Nice speed. Neitzel gave it up so quickly.
Kemp, a good shooter on the wing.
There he is. Kemp putting it up. Floor. That's an easy break. Rose can dunk it if he wants.
Piece of health issues to settle on her best. I'm sure her first ball in this case watching that kind of play. That's David. It's the outside shot.
Derrick Brown tracks it down to feed to Jackson.
Nice. Nice play.
Let's it go. And it's
Pick and roll, Curry, six to go. Frees himself, Curry, there to go. Pumps, gets it out, Richards!
Gets it away and it caused the steal. Now he knows what's happening, puts it on the hip, puts it up with the left hand. Westbrook in the corner, still has it for UCLA.
Not over Dorsey.
Shook, hits a second.
We have a better matchup for many two.
That's driving the building. That was a bunch of revolution. Here's Westbrook with the trade. Hits a player for many programs, is Andre Hudson and Charlie Bell of Michigan State. That's no one.
Can't leave him open.
Now, this is the last shot. Not a good play by Anderson.
Collison left alone, and he has a field goal.
Held on these tall boys in 91.
Carry such heavy
hands again.
It's not a level time.
Showing some respect.
It felt good to be alive.
Rough shot.
No much to
touches anybody else, you got to go after.
Carry such heavy
hands. They don't.
It's not a level time. It felt good to be alive.
Anderson gets the ball three. Good night, UCLA.
Only thing we know is it's getting dark, getting better to go.
His decision making here is really not good. Bill Self.
2-point shot by Green. He's got the hot hand. Jackson. Ellington on the wing. This is his shot. He hits.
Go in the first half.
Beautiful move. Distraction. Could be an injury. That's what happened. Rush. Oh, yes.
Talking to myself.
That strategy in the second half, they ended the Carolina hopes. There's Dozier, left open for the jumper, and he hits it. He'd be a 25-point-per-game score. Rose, a whistle, and a basket. There he goes. Collins has Rose, what a move. Nice to no avail. Takes off at the other end. Ball squirts out, puts it back up and in. Kick it down low on the block. Soft hook, soft off the front. Final four play out of the last one. Anderson, and more to the line.
That one, Jim, he's really been a shutdown man.
Chalmers. Backs off the defender and hits the jumper. 9 minutes on the night we try to identify the nation's best. Dozier, whistle, basket counts.
Shot up quick.
Over Jackson. Banks it low. There is the shot of the tournament.
Don't need a three here.
They're going down low. Arthur puts up the shot. Banks it in. Point that was reviewed and taken away. Off the row shot again. Really missing by a wide margin. But it's Dozier keeping it for the Tigers.
Now they can hold it all the way here.
And a foul first.
He backed off as well.
Wow.
Paige with that one.
Collins driving, almost lost the handle. Chalmers for the tie.
Got it!
2 seconds. Unbelievable. Dozier at midcourt for the championship. No, we're going to overtime in San Antonio. Some clutch plays. Did he that steal on the three? That was huge. Playing it on the rim. And Arthur knocking it down. Gives it back. Arthur swings it over Jackson. And the big guys. Down to four.
Got to go three.
Douglas Roberts, here's it. Here's the shot. Got it. Senior right here on the final four floor the day before the semifinal. I thought he was threatening a five count.
Could have had a 5 second call.
Douglas Roberts short with the lay-in. Ball on the floor. Taggart tries to get it over to Rose. Kansas fighting for a two. And the arrow is going to Kansas. In regulation, a Kansas comeback for the history books. Rock Chalk Championship. Kansas takes the title.